Hello, everybody. Artem here. Welcome back to Anno 1800. We have a newspaper that just came out. Let's take a look. More happiness. Minus 50% right chance. Publish. Okay, let's keep going with this expedition. Fighting Sarmento. I'll mark her on the map with an S, says local man Ramon, whom Sir Archibald sent to accompany you. Why not an X? Says the captain with an air of disappointment. Sarmento, says Ramon, his eyes sparkling with life. Finding her is the key to everything. Having traveled for many days along the New World coast, it is now time to decide how you will travel on from here. Ahead, a broad brown river mouth invites you upstream, its perils waiting unseen beyond its bends. Perhaps a route overland will be more forgiving, says the navigator hopefully. One look at the dark and foreboding line of trees would suggest nothing could be farther from the truth. But which is the lesser of two evils, Admiral? Let's take the river. Going through the jungle is never...
We await your order.
A good decision, I think. The Perforian dragon is back on your tail. It seems... Why didn't they sink it? Okay. It seems hard to believe at first, but the distant chugging of an engine and the black smudge of smoke above the ragged line of clawfoot mangroves are unmistakable. The man who had settled long enough to admire a proliferation of yellow flowers on the southern bank suddenly find themselves at the mercy of twin horrors. Beyond the next bend are a set of devious rapids frothing down towards you. And with the Perforian dragon fast approaching, time's shorts in short supply. There's a very narrow breach at one side, through which a vessel capable of navigation may just about fit. Alternatively, blasting the high cliff could block the Perforian's way. Firing the cliff is actually gives us a better chance. Let's do it. Two little rock falls in time. The small shower of sandstone does not deter the Perforian. Okay, so we failed whatever the roll was. Repair the ship and continue down river. It's higher success chance. Ramon apologizes, but it's not his fault. You have descended too far and are forced to squeeze on your bellies through the red mud and guano. What? We're off the ship? Claustrophobe faints. After a few exhausting hours, all emerge onto a seemingly unremarkable clearing above the S mark on your map. What is this? A young sailor reveals a mossy bunker in the forest carpet. Long since deserted, he laughs. Your information best be out of date, Ramon. Many years out of date, calls a voice from the trees. There is a rustle of foliage as rifles spoke through the throat all around. You, a cowled man appears to be, and points in your direction. Come with us. You are shackled and blindfolded, and after a short boat journey, you find yourself before the woman you believe to be Isabella Sarmento. Who are you? She demands, and why are you here? We are here on behalf of Her Majesty the Queen. You think I care about the stupid empire? Curses Isabel, beckoning to two guards to tightly restrain you. I probably should have looked at all the other options. No sooner have we gained independence from La Corona that we received an offer too good to be true from an envoy of your queen. An amazing prospect. Prosperity, he said, and at first it was. Isabella grunts and slams her boot knife into a barrel from which wine spurs out. Now that island, our last hope of freedom, is overrun with these masks, these twisted people, their fire. She rushes at you and forces your lips open for a better answer. My father was Samuel Good, and I'm here to stop the barbarians. Isabel slowly releases her grip. She stabs her boot knife back into the wine barrel, plugging the hole. Then you are against the Perforians. Perforians? I heard reports they tried to stop you with an iron dragon. She exhales nervously. I did not believe it, and yet you risked your life to come here. Isabel motions her guard to release you. I should at least hear what you're planning to do about this. Okay.
So, you found us. Take a look around. What can the henchmen of the Empire do to us that the Perforians haven't already?
Please, Miss Sarmento, we come here only to prove our father innocent. Samuel Good.
Good? The man that sold Her Majesty's precious island to me? He is just as guilty as I am.
I don't know about you, but my father would never have betrayed his queen.
So you are calling me a liar? Love is blind. Back before they left their fiery mark, the Perforians told me your father would come, to sell me prosperity. I knew conspiring against the Empire was a bad idea. Afterwards, when I refused to work with the Perforians, they came to teach us a lesson.
From what we know of the Perforians, I don't think it's enough yet to deter them.
The Perforians took prosperity from us the moment that deal was signed. Now our movement drills their oil for nothing, night and day. We have lost the strength to fight. Still, we are afraid. And even though we buried the dead and found a hideaway, I cannot provide shelter for all of them.
We are very sorry to hear your situation. Still, I must insist on our obtaining our father's...
So, you won't let go? Then let's get to business. Help me shelter and protect the good people that are part of this movement. If I see you can be trusted, I will find you the contract that sealed the deal on prosperity. Are you in?
Session unlocked.
Oh, okay. Guess we get to build a new city? Chapter 3. Prosperity.
Build us a haven on La Isla, and we can talk about getting you that contract.
There's not a lot of
the Perforians would only exploit us if we tried to resettle ourselves. But with an island under your flag... We will help you, but first you have to help us. I trust your empire no more than the Perforians. We are just pawns in their game.
You reach a new milestone.
Age of Tradition. Oh, that I messed up, didn't I? No, let's not. leap into the new world.
Here's the sort of caper I had when first starting out.
Is this for this area?
Let's see what you conjure up.
Okay, I guess it's for the other map, so I have to keep doing stuff here and there. That might be interesting. Oops. Was in planning mode instead of
Stand aside, boss. Don't get dirt on your fancy shoes.
A competitor raised a settlement.
Oh, not enough employees.
Small things in life.
Wait, where's my ship?
Session.
Well, I can build a city in Africa as well.
Yani hoi, Ketema. May I introduce my benefactor, a renowned city planner from the distant north.
Such noble hearts are ever welcome in Embesa. So, you heard I was seeking for talent such as yours to expand our new capital.
Our meeting was serendipity alone, my emperor.
Then the Lord truly smiles on you. There is opportunity here to be part of a tale greater than all of us.
Oh, is this another DLC?
So far, I have neglected this arid province of the Empire, seat of the kings of old.
Oh, that's
but
because we
dust,
went on an expedition.
The garden will bloom anew. Many lives of kings has it been since last Enbesa was so united, frail as that legacy may hold. Some would see us divided, each to their own purpose. but they are blind to the greater threat. Hungry eyes turning south towards us. In unison and with pride, we will return their stares.
So must all stand to defend their share, or be eaten.
And so to you, I would entrust the raising of Taborim, our new capital on these lands. May it grow to unite all in Beza under one covenant. Young Binyam will help you settle, share his plan for the canals. Taborim may soon shine like a jewel of peace on the girdle of this great nation.
Oh, this is pretty nice, just a big, wide open area. Instead of a bunch of tiny islands.
I wish to speak with you on matters of great importance concerning all in Besa. Will you work with me to help my people?
Well, never mind. I thought I already had... Guess I have to settle this island? I'm gonna not do this right now. I'm just gonna stick with this quest. Then we'll go to the other one.
The Perforians work the weak to collapse. La Isla is their only hope of recovery.
Prosperity. I want to see the island that caused all this with my own eyes.
Wait, where's my ship? I should have a ship here, right? Why are you in the middle of nowhere?
Make sail!
There is a time for waiting. It is not now.
Yeah, I need to unload the ship first. Is there no follow map? I guess not.
Do not turn your back on this fight.
Ceasefire has ended.
There was a ceasefire, what? Start producing plantain.
Frigate first class.
Now I can send this ship. Where am I going?
You are sure you weren't followed?
Oh, I'm still making money from the other. Okay. My other city, I guess?
Ready to evacuate at a moment's notice. If we strike against La Corona, we have to make it count.
Do you have anything good? Stuff for the zoo?
I'll join them again in the fields, my brothers and sisters, once we have set this land free. These people, they need a hero.
Steady her course!
Oh.
I was very sick before this divine intervention.
Make sail!
We're out of workers again. Destructible only in the old world? Okay. We can produce cotton though and ship that home, I'm guessing?
Still waiting for it to arrive.
Oh, I need a warehouse. Okay. I thought because it was right next to the... What's going on? Full output storage. No warehouse in range. There's a warehouse right there.
They are mostly just civilians, hoping for somewhere they can feel safe.
New orders, Admiral!
Perhaps this island is as yet unclaimed?
Of course she's gonna get a nice big island.
This island is the earthly twin of Tian, the mighty heaven.
I guess I could have said no.
Competitors have reached a trade agreement. A competitor raised a settlement.
We can grow coffee. We have a gold deposit. Why would you need fur coats where it's extremely warm?
There are a few things to bring up to the patron.
Okay, this must be... Oh, there's no road access. That's why it's... There we go.
Ship under attack.
What? Where? It's one of my charter ships. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Schnapps is okay. Data production is good.
We're taking every care.
Let's up production by 5%.
Seductive charts, bury my desk.
Ready the ropes?
Oh yeah, that's... I never sent... A pirate treasure? Rations, naval power...
No better end in sight.
Oh, nope.
Well, if you don't want it, you should share it. I don't need the board telling me whose islands to settle.
Okay, this is working now.
A competitor raised a settlement.
Do it now, while the moon lights the river.
New orders, Admiral!
They are mostly just civilians, hoping for somewhere they can feel safe.
A messenger boy has brought us a letter.
You know not with whom you meddle. Leave, if you value your life, else all shall burn!
And that guy gets killed.
The cat is out of the bag. Now they know you are involved. The persecuted, the diaspora, flock to La Isla. We must shelter them.
Guess let's just keep building more houses. Rum here, I guess. We need more lumber. Thank you.
You reached a new milestone.
Okay, what else do I need to produce? Ponchos. That seems to be a one-to-one. Need a few more houses though first. Let's produce more fish oil. Another banana farm.
A fire broke out. An explosion in one of your factories.
These fires cannot be due to the warm climate.
Oh, I can't build it there because there's a fire going.
Save what you can!
The people celebrate your leadership.
Okay, until those fires are put out, I can't do anything because my population just keeps dropping. And the market is on fire, of course. While this city burns down, let's just go to the other city. Okay, what's going on here? Why are we losing so much money?
We've run out of cabins.
We are constantly running out of wheat. Let's sell some lumber. Anything over 250? Let's buy some wheat. Set a limit under overproducing anything else that I could sell.
Hide the bottle! It's the boss!
I could produce more bread and sell that. Let's do that. I'm not sure if that's... I can make money out of that? Let's try it. Oops, nope, that's not... The bakery's right there. Let's get rid of this bakery here. That's a bakery too.
Stations!
Let's see if the fires are done over on the other map. And they are. Or not. I'm gonna stop this video here. We'll pick up here in the next video. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, leave a comment. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.